announced the launch of SciTech 2017. Now, I would like to invite Prajwal Patil, the Managing Director of SciTech 2017.
Science, technology, innovation, creativity, and legacy. It all started last year when a group of students thought of redefining science. And today, we are here to redefine it again. To tell you people that science is more than what meets the eye. A very good morning to one and all present here. Today, I, Prajwal Patil, Managing Director of SciTech, would like to ask you something. Tell me, what exactly pops into your head when I say science or technology? Whatever it is, I'm willing to bet it's not quantum mechanics or thermonuclear astrophysics. It would rather be something that we watch in our movies, nanotechnology, artificial intelligence, or biohacking, as these things are much more intuitive and interesting for us. If you are intrigued by such things, then you are gonna love what we're gonna be doing today here.
I would like to invite Chairman Sir to share his vision about SciTech 2017.
So now whole school, good morning. I will be happy the day SciTech is known as the best science event of the country. I am sure, and I can guarantee in the next 5 years, that is by 2022, SciTech will be the largest and biggest science technology fair of any school of our country. That's the way SciTech will grow, and that's what you will all do. As we were acknowledged as one of the best unwinds that we have, and we got a quality award for that, same will be SciTech. I want to, I know our team SciTech, extremely competent team of 11 Science, is going to tell you a lot about how SciTech is going to different, but I thought I'll tell you something which is most interesting of this. This is the first time in India that SciTech is getting collaboration from NASA USA. And we will have the first astronaut coming to India, who is Jack David Fisher. This astronaut is from US Air Force, and he was selected by NASA in 2009. And what makes this very interesting is, in 2017, this year, Jack Fisher had spent 136 days in this space with 2 spacewalks. And he returned to the Earth in the month of September only. That means last month he has come back from the space to USA, and next month he'll be with us. What a wonderful event. I want each one of you to tell your friends in other schools that if they want a picture with an astronaut where you have to spend 2.5 lakhs to go to US and take a picture with a NASA astronaut, here is a chance in Science and School. Not only that you can listen to him, not only that he will show you what is space mission and how did NASA work, you will also get, we'll create a photo booth exactly like NASA, and you can have a picture with him and you can carry it as a souvenir. A cost which would have been 2.5 lakhs will be almost like peanuts here. So this will be the great opportunity, of course, for each of the pioneers, but this kind of opportunity can also be availed by students from other schools. So you are our ambassador. We are trying also to get Google here into the campus, and we'll create a Google area. So you'll learn a lot about Google. So a lot of things are being planned. Of course, there will be a lot of food, there will be a lot of fun. And from this year, SciTech is going to be amazing. We are also in the evening trying to have India's best DJ to come.
I now invite Priyanshu Mishra, the chairman of CITED 2017.
This time, we introduce this concept of open for all. Everyone is welcome to CITED 2017, where everyone will learn something new, where everyone will achieve something, where everyone will know that science is not just restricted to books, theories, and technology, but it exists within us. And so, in this procedure, to change the idea of science, once again, to continuing the legacy, making imagination meet legacy. I, the chairman of CITED 2017, formally welcome you to CITED Launch 2017.
Everyone, please welcome Arav Abhinash, the CEO of CITED 2017.
Science to be more realistic and better. You want science to appear as a game, where you won't only develop your minds, but also get awarded for it.
This year, we also have someone special coming all across the seven seas just to CITED 2017, all the way from NASA.
Going through my whole life, I've never necessarily been the smartest guy or the fastest or the best pilot, but I could always outwork anybody.
We now present a dance performance by Varun and Pushkar. May I now request Chairman Sir and Trustee Ma'am to please come to the stage and reveal the mascot and the logo of CITED 2017.